Hey loves, today I'm going to show you how to do this quick and easy negative space nail art design with a half moon shape, so keep on watching. First up, we're just going to paint our nails with a quick drying base coat to protect our nails from the paint, and then I'm taking these reinforcement labels. They're the ones that stick around the three-hole punch paper. I got them at the dollar store. I'm going to clip them in half, and then I like to use tweezers to peel them off in place. It gives me a little bit more control, and I'm just going to put that exactly wherever you want the negative space to appear on your nail. Make sure you press it down into the crevices where the nail meets the skin, and then you can just paint your nails with any color that you like. I went with this neon orange color and a white color. We want to do two coats of paint, and whatever you're doing, you could even do this with glitter paint. That would be really cute. And then once the nail lacquer has completely dried, you just peel off the labels to reveal that negative space. It's that easy and so beautiful, and literally you can do this nail art design in a couple of minutes. I like to go in with a Q-tip dipped in polish remover to clean up all of my edges if you have any paint on your skin. Finish it off with a glossy top coat, and voila, you have a beautiful negative space half moon nail art design. Have fun. Make sure you tag me in your recreations. I would love to see them. Bye!